people of the world. It is I, Thayer Cranor, founder of Cranor Industries, who today presents you with the revolutionary invention of the future. That's right, the time machine. Someday, all people will be able to time travel into the past and future. And the future is where I'm headed. 425 years into the future, to be exact. I shall come back as soon as I can. And when I do, I shall reveal all the secrets of the future and its mysteries. What lies ahead for mankind? What secrets lie beyond the infringement of thought? What's that? Oh, sorry guys. I have to go now. That's my cue. Until then, hasta la vista, baby. Ha ha ha. To the future! Dun 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 dun.
Where am I? And I have never seen such a flustered man. My name is John White. I'm the governor here of this fine colony. Wait a minute. Colony? What year is this? Why, 1587, of course. The year of the founding of our Roanoke colony. Wait a minute. Roanoke? But that's... no.
I'll put this back in my truck.
I can't have them finding out about me. It could disrupt the space-time continuum. Well, I guess I'll have to stay in this colony until I can find a way to fix the time machine. I don't know how long I'll be here, but maybe I'll stay long enough to find out what happens to the colony. Then I'll be famous.
Both Figgly Foo, Squammy Jamie.
No.
Please, can I return to my colony, Queen Elizabeth?
No, not until King Philip eats my dust. A5.
She sunk my battleship.